Another thing I consider on a long-range rifle build is the stock. I also use a very good muzzle brake. Optics. I tend to err with my optics on the larger scale of magnification.
So what does it mean to do long-range right?
Having the proper equipment, knowing how to use it, and adequate practice to execute a good shot.
Okay, you look really, really
good. You know, anybody can be just really cool. That's how I survived the afternoon.